you all right, Mr. Barrow?
Of course. Why wouldn't I be?
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me?
I am the hero. You're a delicate looking fella, aren't you? I wouldn't say no.
I know what's going on.
Are you married? No.
Am I mistaken in any part of this?
Did the right girl never come along?
Is it supposed to be a secret?
Not really, Mr. Carson.
Will you tell me?
I do not wish to take too much of your revolting work.
Look, I'm afraid if I don't want to see that old chocolate that will disgust me.
Do you ever wonder why people dislike you so much?
Can I help you?
I doubt you would if you could.
But I'd like it if we could be friends. It might be better if you step back now.
I'm sorry.
It's because you are sly and oily and smug.
At least I've got one friend, eh?
Are you deranged like me? Are you strange like me? Lighting matches just to swallow.
I want to leave with no reference. After working here for 10 years.
So my word is still not good enough.
I'll never get a job now, Mr. Carson.
I only wish it were. Like me.
I'm beaten, Mr. Bates. And when I'm truly beaten.
Have you been lonely?
I have. Myself to blame. And to learn more from what they call electrotherapy. The purpose of which was? To change me.
My advice to you, Thomas, would be to accept the burden that chance has thrown fit to lay upon you.
You just haven't found the right person yet, Mr. Barrow.
There are times when I'd like to belong.
Is that what you found, Mr. Barrow?
A friend.
It's not against the law to hope, is it?